Hey there, ladies and gentlemen. Today I am bringing you another live narration of an X and Y battle spot battle, rating battle, yes. And it is going to be a doubles battle this time. Yes, that's fine. I don't know why I have to go through all these steps each time. It's annoying as heck. I guess I could, you know, jump in on the narration later on and not have you guys have to listen to it. Okay, so double battle it is. We're definitely doing a double battle, which means I'm using my doubles team. Yes, that is correct. And we'll see how long it takes me to get an challenge. So music, I don't know. Just selected a random music. So yes, looking at my team, it's the same team that you've seen before, and it seems like it's taking never mind, I was gonna say it's taking longer than usual to get a match. So I'm ranked 80 points above this guy, and so that means I should be the one winning this battle. Okay, so he's got Mega Mawile. Good to know. Who do I have that can deal with Mega Mawile? Oh, Rotom Heat, of course. I've got plenty of things that can deal with Mega Mawile, actually. Mega Mawile, not a problem. So, Landorus Rotom for the lead. And as for the next two, Amoongus? No, I like Gyarados. I really like Gyarados here. Well, Amoongus might be nice too, though. Oof, okay, does Bisharp help? Yeah, I think I'm feeling like a Bisharp. I'm feeling like I want Bisharp today. No, that's stupid. Gyarados, Amoongus. There we go. I think that's what I always end up choosing. No, that's not true, because I usually don't choose, usually I've got Gardevoir in the mix. But Gardevoir, it's Gardevoir staying home today. Not worth it with the Pokemon that that guy was bringing. So yes, Chad sounds like an American dude. Okay, I don't know why I said that. So I actually really like this. Okay, so fake out is obvious. Obvious fake out is obvious, but it's okay because Intimidate. And what's he gonna do to me? So you can only fake out one of us. So I think that I should Earthquake, and then I should Overheat? I like the idea of Overheating. Or should I Protect? No, let's Overheat. I think that sounds like more fun. Overheat against the Hariyama, because why not? Let's do it. Oh, withdrew Electrode, okay. That's fine. So, Slowbro can take that. Yeah, it's fine. And I'm gonna definitely need to switch out. Oh, he does the double switch! Did not feel like faking out. Very interesting. Oh, that Chandelure is so... Oh, shoot. Who did I... Oh, I hope that Chandelure is dead. I really, really hope that... Oh, he's got Air Balloon. Anyway. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Switch out into Gyarados, and I say we Thunderbolt the Chandelure. We have to... No, Thunderbolt... Thunderbolt the Slowbro. Yeah, it's fine. So he's got Air Balloon, so it's fine, because Gyarados can just Waterfall it, and it's fine. And now we got two Pokemon that resist Fire-type moves, and yeah, that's fine. Keep saying fine. Oh, he substitutes! Oh, lovely. Okay, it's not really a problem. Rotom, Thunderbolt! Thunderbolt and kill! Thunderbolt and kill? Yes, Thunderbolt and kill! Woo, woo, woo! That's one kill for me. And he's behind a sub. And that's fine. I can actually double... I think I'll double target. Well, it depends on who he sends out next. But I think I'm gonna double target to get some damage off on this guy. Sure is taking his time deciding. Come on, dude. We don't have all... Okay, so Hariyama, there's going to be a fake out. There's going to be a fake out. I could go for the double protect. Let's do it. Let's do double protect. Double protect. I don't think either of the... Oh, we could belly drum, but I don't see him really belly drumming. Yeah, so double protect. Let's see what he's going to do with both of his Pokemon. So, yep, there was definitely the fake out. So, against, okay, that's fine. And he's going to Willow the Gyarados. That's fine, too. So Waterfall Chandelure and Thunderbolt Chandelure. Everything against the Chandelure. Because I just don't see it. Okay, so that Chandelure's fast, and it's going to burn... yeah, it's fine. I really should be doing other things with Gyarados other than attacking, but whatever. Okay, so Rotom outspeeds. Did I know that that was the case? I think I knew that that was the case. So, yeah, pop the air balloon. That's good. That means that EQ is going to be very, very nice. And, yeah, that's what I thought. Is that no, that wasn't a crit. Nope, no crit. And I'm just going to lose my safety goggles, so that's fine. I don't care. So, now I think I overheat the Hariyama and waterfall the Chandelure. And I think that will be good and proper and wonderful. And I think I'm winning this match. I really feel like I'm winning this match. We'll see whether that actually pans out. But yeah, Gyarados clearly did not mind being burned. Wow. I mean, yeah, Chandelure's not the... I thought it had actually decent bulk, but maybe not this set. Who knows? Who knows? For all I know, his Pokemon might not even be EV trained. Rotom survives! Yay! Oh, and Hariyama... Oh. That's lame. That's lame, dude. Stupid game. Ugh, I hate this game. But Chandelure's dead. So that's two down. That's two down in Ridiculous Hacks. And Hariyama's going to go ahead and knock off Citrus Berry. So, if the best you can do is knock things off, then that's weak. That's weak, man. Okay, so who was his last? Did he not bring... Oh, last is Electrode. Okay. So, Sack Gyarados. Yeah, I say we're gonna sack Gyarados, or we should let's go ahead and protect just to mess with this guy, and I say overheat the Electrode now. Gyarados protects. That's good. That means that no one else is protecting, most likely. Bullet punch. I resist that quad. So did that do any damage? Oh, he was smart. Okay. Took out Rotom. Good move. But you know what? This game's over. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna send out my landorus-t, and I'm just gonna EQ everything, and everything's going to die. So that's that. What hidden power ice? It's not like Electrode carries the ice beam, and I outspeed because I am Scarf. I feel like I just want to double protect just to mess with this guy. You know what? No. Let's not be lame. Let's do a switch into Among Us. No, that's stupid. Why would I do a... Okay. I'm gonna... Very frustrating. Not knowing what I should do. Okay. Waterfall. In case this guy happens to be, Pokesash. But it doesn't matter, he's gonna... Oh, Electrode protects anyway. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Earthquake. I don't know how much it'll do to Hariyama. Hariyama's pretty bulky from what I recall. But it's Stab, and yeah, it does half. Okay, we're good. We're in a good situation. I was gonna knock off my Scarf. That's actually really smart. Okay, good job, man. That was actually smart of you. So, but now... We're going to waterfall the Electrode, and we're going to EQ, and I don't think that Electrode has anything again that can KO Landers. Oh, maybe he has Hidden Power Ice. That would make this match really interesting all of a sudden. I mean, I'm pretty sure that my Among Us can take out both of these Pokemon by itself, without even having to resort to Spore. So Electrode goes... Yeah, okay. So Electrode is going for the Thunderbolt, and that's fine. So yeah, I mean... Among Us against Hariyama is not a match. It's a cakewalk. So, and it doesn't matter, Hariyama's dying to this earthquake anyway. So, Electrode survived with a Focus Sash. Whatever. That's totally fine. So Hariyama's down. Hariyama's down, and I have won this, not by as much of a margin as I would have liked, but it's not the end of the world. So, I am going to Rage Powder. Just in case he carries the Ice Beam. I don't think he carries the Ice Beam, but just in case. And, you know, Among Us will take some ally damage, but it doesn't really matter. I guess he could protect. He could have. He should have protected right there. He really should have protected just to screw with, just to screw with me. But he went for the taunt anyway. What was I gonna do? Spore? You've got one HP. That's stupid. But wow, was that a crit against? It doesn't matter. Maybe it was a crit against Mungus, but it doesn't matter. That was the end of the battle, and I've won it. So. Oh, wait, I wasn't scarfed. I could have gone for something else. That was dumb of me. Anyway, so I think it's a little late at night. It's right now, like, 1 in the morning, and I should probably go to sleep. But I am feeling like I want to battle more, even though I'm making dumb decisions. So I am going to go ahead and record another one, that which you will see next week. So until later, guys. So long.